Hello guys, how are you? Today I will tell you with new project tune.fm. This is a music industry and you can check out or test music on this website. This project is a good and will be soon listed in big exchanges. You can sign up and make an account. After that you will check out their dashboard. Or you can check out as a join as a artist, as a fan, as a brand, venue and label. You can manage your membership, and your membership is you can check out as a membership. You can check out music. You can check out your wallet. Your wallet will be created. This is your Hedera account ID, your Hedera public key. Jam price is 0.0093. Jam mint rate is 31.07 mint. Jam transition explorer you can check out. If you will sign up, you will get 100 Jam token of price 0.93. you can check out visual of your profile. You can create here your page and you can more learn your setting. You can check out your fan emails. You can check out upload your music. You can upload your music. You can check out this platform. This is a good platform and you can learn more about the project on their white paper. You can learn the Jam token ecosystem. Jam is a non-refundable functional utility token which will be used as a medium of exchange between participant on the tune.fm in the decentralized manner. The goal of the introducing Jam is to provide a convenient and secure mode of payment and settlement between participants who interact with in the ecosystem on the tune.fm and is not intended to be a medium of exchange accepted by the public or a section of public as a payment of goods services for discharge of a debit, nor is designated or intended to be used by any person as a payment for any goods or services whatsoever that are not exclusively provided by the issuer. Jam token solves the problem of the micropayments in the music industry utilizing cryptocurrency and distributed ledger technology. The Jam token enable a direct symbiotic relationship between artists and fans without the need of middlemen to collect license fees of stream and distribution. So thanks for watching my